Oh, hi. You know, I'm back. I'm out of jail. Unlock it. Connect. Press fucking play. Huh. I'm born to die.
NYPD, LAPD, NYPD, and it's on, that's who you be, huh? NYPD, LAPD, NYPD, that's your motherfucking click, huh? NYPD, LAPD, NYPD, you a motherfucking snitch, huh? NYPD, LAPD, NYPD. Niggas wanna shine like me, me, round like me, me. They don't walk around with a nine like me, me. They don't wanna do a 3 to 9 like me. And they ain't strong enough to take 9 like me. Yo, you thinking about shit, no 50, say that. My soul's belong in the fight with King Davis. I teach niggas sign language, and it ain't deaf, son. You heard that? That mean? Ask man, I ain't the one you wanna spend on, pop. Pull through, I throw a fucking cocktail at your car. From the last shootout, I got a dimple on my face, it's nothing. I can go after Mace, bad face. I shell, hit my toe, I ain't with the doctor, get it out. Hit my wisdom too, but spit it out. I don't smile a lot, this ain't nothing pretty. Got a purple heart, going, I ain't never left the city. Homies be like, Biddy, you so witty. When I dick like the air, I goes right for P. Diddy. You got fat while we star, it's my turn. I done fell out of shells, bro, I still won't know. Won't know. If you get shot, run to the cops, you not like me. You ain't got no work on the block, you not like me. It's hot.
And I just turned 15 years old. Goddamn right. How was prison? It was okay. I don't mind it too much. I don't know. Oh, I know. Shit. No. No. I did not put it. Shit. Took an archive for a second. Was it this way? Okay, so it was that house there. Cool. Let's go all the way down. Here again. 3, 2, 1, action. Hey boy. Hey boy. Rocket. What you do?
Watch Iris, he's made a 31 day,
you know,
and
then
Universal Music contract him.
Oh,
so
nice.
And I just
got
here.
Oh, you're killing it, bro. I love this, bro. I love this. We're back. We're back. We're in the favelas. We're back in filming mode. A lot of eyes on us as we walk by, but that's the standard, you know, when you come in here. Plus, we're a bit known now in Brazil for our video that went viral. So it is still kind of, you know, you're on edge a bit as you walk through and you're talking to a camera. But this is what we got to do to set it up for the boys and make sure that they're safe. Hey, can I play these guys in pool?
Have you played the new One Punch Man game yet?
One Punch Man World?
Yes.
No, but it's on my list.
Oh, man, it's this epic open world game based on the anime.
Finally.
That's what I said, man.
I'll buy them beers if they beat me.
Playing pool is an easy way to earn local acceptance, so I always entertain a game or two.
It's like Arabs winning.
First time I played this when I came to Brazil, I got shit on. They never told me the rules, they just scammed me for all my money. The thing is, even if I win, I'm gonna buy them all beers anyway. I'm building a good rapport here, because we're coming back tomorrow, so... score two in his hand. Celebrate. This place is literally called City of God, so they got a Christmas tree here.
The 13th.
And now we're basically, we're going to discuss now how we're going to prank
Steve.
So, should we do it here, or should we go somewhere and sit?
Huh? He said that he follows you. He said that he follows you.
Can you see myself? Yeah? How are you, bro?
He's talking from his
house. Suanoma.
Qual seu nome? Qual seu nome? Victor. Você pode estar Victor?
Nice throw. Very, very well taken care of, Victor.
Você vê que você tá muito bonito.
You're a smart kid. What do you want to do when you grow up?
It's bom. He said he's gonna be a cop or a soccer player.
You're gonna be a cop?
Or a soccer player.
Don't say that in front of the guys.
Bro.
Wow, I love the favelas. I love the favelas.
Ai, aqui rola a batalha do gás.
Here is a red. Battle goes on.
Is there one tomorrow?
No, it's a Wednesday. And he organizes it.
Can we organize a rap battle tomorrow? Look at the way he just works, people. He is so charismatic. Dio is so charismatic.
Hi.
Yeah, do you have a pen?
I don't have a...
That, man, I love that.
So hot.
Well, they're gonna end up watching this video when they grow older, you know? Like, God is the savior. Jesus is the savior. The cat just chilling up there. So we have a bunch of guys in masks come up and have them be very aggressive. They don't have to hurt us, but I want them to be in character.
No.
I want them to be in character. If they need to grab us, well, no. You're our tour guide, so you need to try to be on our side. You need to pretend you're on our side.
No, okay.
He's like, hey, this is a misunderstanding, and you can freak out. No guns. Maybe a bat. Like a baseball bat. No machete, no sword, no machete, no weapons.
Tipo, não pode ser faca assim também não. Mas tipo, você pegar
baseball bat, maybe chain, maybe a chain. Yeah, exactly. And be very, very angry, as if like, you know, like as if two gringos are here and they should not be.
Aí vocês estavam indo para algum outro lugar assim para eles ficarem pensando.
Why are you filming? We need to talk. Come with us.
Let me ask you something. You gonna get the guys with the masks?
Yeah, we want them with masks. We want them with masks.
Okay.
Yeah, we can pay them. Yeah, we can pay them. How much do we need to pay?
To be good, better. They're gonna do the acting and then you're gonna rate it and pay the guys and pay them.
Okay, at the end. After everything, we're not gonna put a price on it. That's good.
And just like that, everything was in place. The next morning, a few hours before the prank, I met up with Steve's manager to make sure we were all on the same page. And after having let them in on all the details, it was time to prank Speed.
It's good, bro.
What's up, bro? Ready? Nice to meet you. Are you ready?
I'm ready,
hey,
bro.
Hey, don't look at me and ask me if I'm ready, bro.
I just woke up from a nap.
Did you say goodbye to your mom?
No, bro. Chill, bro.
Yeah, you didn't call your parents, bro?
I'm not making video though, bro.
Oh, you should. I minimize the chances of, like, us potentially dying to, like, 30%. So
it's a 70% chance we're gonna die.
Yeah, there's a... No. There's a 30% chance we're gonna die. So we're 70% chance we're good.
Like dead ass.
No, I mean, it might not be 30. What would you think, Slips? Like 25?
Like 15.
15. I might be exaggerating a little bit. Not US dollars. It's like
3,000. Well, so I just give them to the kids.
Yeah, you just hand each one. Each one, you hand one. It's like 10 bucks. Each one is 10 bucks.
Oh.
Yeah. You buy them some food. You know, you fed some starving children.
Extra shit.
Are you ready, though? Like,
yeah,
be honest.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Yeah?
I'm ready.
Are you excited for the favelas?
Yes, bro. I'm ready, bro.
Okay, this one's pretty, like, visually nice. In a bad way.
Bro, you keep trolling, bro. I don't want to die.
You're not going to die, bro. You're going to come out with a favela wife, and you'll probably have scouted the next Neymar.
All right, we're going to the favelas, boys.
So Speed's bodyguard is wearing a bulletproof vest, which is like, don't do this 101 in a favela, because what are you going to do, run away from 40 dudes with an M16? So... we gotta cover his bulletproof vest with,
thank you,
coincidentally, my merch. Put it on, see if it covers the vest. There we go. Yeah, it covers it much better.
My heart being fast as fuck. Only thing I'll be a bit of strain, bro. I don't even think I'll be in good shape.
I think it'll be fine. You just focus on doing you, all the logistics will be handled, we'll handle all the rest.
Do they know we're pulling up?
Like the leaders?
Yes. No, like we might catch a stray bolt.
While Speed was scared roaming around the favela, I realized I forgot to tell his bodyguard. So I tell him midstream, and Speed starts panicking, looking at us like, what the hell, are we okay? What are you telling him?
I'm scared as fuck, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro.
Let's turn up. No, fuck it, bro.
Estados Unidos, like you can see here. Everyone's here. Oh,
otra vez. No.
Wow.
¿Por qué se vuelve? ¿Te deportaron?
These guys going across the Darien for the second time.
No, you got deported, that's why.
Sí, yes. They're going back to Panama,
yeah, or Trian.
Canada, and Trian.
Crossing the Darien is dangerous because of the gorillas, not monkeys. Gorillas, guys with guns who come to rob you and take everything you've got. Maybe kidnap you if they know you're a foreigner.
No, listen, sorry. You gotta say you're a Russo. You gotta say you're
Russo, sí.
Russo, él habla ruso. Sí, yo de Grecia.
So the man's also saying, I have to say I'm Russian. Yeah, it's time to dawn on me, if it didn't already, that what we're doing is really, really dangerous. The most dangerous thing I've ever done. Definitely for YouTube, probably in my life. From now on, we only go north, all the way to the American border. So, how are you feeling about the trip?
Emocionado, excited.
Sí.
Oh shit.
I will see you in the morning. Now, if you don't mind, you know, get out of here.